There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.
I am joined right now by relationship expert and founder of the website Loveology University, Dr. Ava Cadell.
Dr. Ava Cadell, founder.
Dr. Ava Cadell.
Today I have with me Dr. Ava Cadell, and she's going to be talking with me about love, romance, and the holidays.
That is psychologist and forgiveness expert, Dr. Ava Cadell. Thank you so much, Ava.
I'm Dr. Ava Cadell. I live in Los Angeles. I am the founder of Loveology University. I'm also an ASEC certified sex counselor. I'm an author of over 8 books. I'm a global public speaker, a media therapist, a wife, a stepmom.
I got nothing but love for you.
Yes, tit for tat. But she let you have another woman, you should let her have another man. Decided I have a double D bus size, I might as well get a double D doctorate.
I have a doctorate in human behavior and one in human sexuality. And a couple who play together, stay together.
Comfortable in our skin, so we can ask for what we want and how we want it, share our fantasies, and there really is no expiration date when it comes to sex. So
there
we can have the best sex of our
lives. Ava, what is going on back there? Are we interrupting something?
Well, yeah, hi, doctors.
We actually called on loveologist Dr. Ava Cadell, who, ready or not, told them kissing school was now in session.
Doctor, need you back home, baby. Doctor, where you at? Give me something. I need your love, I need your love, I need your loving. You got that kind of medicine that keep me coming.
My body needs a hero, come save me. Something tells me you know how to save me. I've been feeling real low. Oh, I need you to come in.
Quite a sexy sex doctor.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
There, okay, what I'm gonna ask them to do is to reverse roles.
Okay.
So that they can see how their partner perceives them. So Jason is gonna become Drew, and Drew is gonna become Jason, and you're gonna talk about the conflict that you have with boundary violation. The only rule is that you have to have a positive resolution. So just have a short conversation and reverse roles now. Well, first of all, how was your sex life from 1 to 10 when you had a sex life together? Liz's boundaries, and you know what they are. Maybe we should blindfold you.
Once a month?
And he just wants to get his rocks off. He's a guy.
For him, it's sex. I don't just want sex.
Can you imagine what she would like as foreplay?
Yes.
Such as what?
No, she has to tell him what she wants.
You always make excuses that you don't want to go, or because you're taking care of the kids, the couch gets in the way, the TV gets in the way. Little things that mean absolutely nothing or what get in the way.
Love coach can help you to enhance your love life, to expand your sexual horizon.
Hi, this is Dr. Ava Cadell, and I'm the featured speaker today at Pamper Me Fabulous, an event for women. I am going to empower these women sexually. I'm going to turn them into sex goddesses. So come with me and enjoy yourself.
Just wanna have some fun. Get fun.
The room is big.